Richmond Hill. It's a area called High Tech and Red Maple at the intersection of... This is one of the areas I suggest to my clients who are buying for the first time. It's Richmond Hill, one of the best of the best cities, safe also in terms of education. So let me take you over to the buildings which I want to show you, and I'm going to be talking through my car and in with my phone. So these are the buildings which you see in front of you. These are brand new buildings, 55, 65, 85 Oneida, and the ones on this side are the Maple Drive. So I'll keep giving you the commentary as well as just letting you know that there's a school right across this development, and also there is a big transit station from where you can walk. Giving it to all those who are looking to buy somewhere on Highway 7 and Young, between Young and Bayview. Also, I'll be taking you to Leslie. There's a new development. This one is called 85. This will be 85 Oneida. These are the two buildings I had mentioned you. If you can have a look at these two buildings, these are pretty slick, nice, good for that first time home buyer. Also, the prices are pretty reasonable, I should say, considering it's Richmond Hill. Have a look. These are townhouses here in the same complex. And why most of the people are investing here is it's bang on Young on one side, and also there's a school I can show you on the other side, which is like walkable distance for your children. Maple Road is relatively a cheaper condominium building, though it's a nice building, but I do not know why the prices are low. In fact, if your budget is like for one bedroom, one bath, you're looking at in Oneida at around $500, and if you are looking at two bedroom, two bath, it will be like 600 plus, depending on the condition and the age of the building. So now I'm just passing through the amenities what are available here. So I was talking to you about it has Brick, Staple, Ashley, and on the other side you have Home Depot, Walmart, Tim Hortons. Also you have the transit station, which is, if I can show it to you, you can have a look. The cars are parked there, and now we are on Highway 7, and I'll be taking you over all the way up to Markham, and that to Birchmount and Highway 7. That will be my finish point, and in between I might have to stop for one for getting the gas filled in my car, but just keep an eye as to what is coming here. And if you can see across the road, that is the downtown Toronto. Let me show it to you a little bit more clearly. If you can see, it's far off, but you can see. And so that is downtown Toronto. If you can see the CN Tower there. And now I am on Highway 7. So some of the new developments are coming. These are by companies like Gulf Developments or by Time Development. So here is the other amenities close to 6555 Oneida. It's Walmart, McDonald's, Best Buy, and some of the other stores, Bed Bath and Beyond. So I'm just giving you an overview as to how the area looks. As soon as we get closer to Borden, you will see a whole lot of activity in terms of new condominium buildings, also townhouses, semi-detached, detached. And now we are heading towards Markham. After we cross 404, you will see how the profile is changing. So this is predominantly Chinese, Middle Eastern, a mix of all kind of communities. And all these are almost new transit stations. You can see the bus stop here and see the new high-rise building which is coming on Highway 7. I think that is by Gulf Developments. And along that, if you can see, there are newer townhouses, condo townhouses. And I just wanted to rather, you know, just showing you on Google, I wanted this to be live so that at least some of the viewers who are looking to buy all along Highway 7, the prices are like for condos will be like, we go by per square feet, should be give or take $900 per square feet. So it's not two bedroom, two bath, which is smaller unit that it will have. We always multiply the per square footage by the price to get an average as to what is selling at what price. So now you can see these Time Development and Gulf Group, even Time Group is here. So, and they are still selling. If you would like to know more about these properties, you can call me at 416-333-6935. Also, if you are looking for any kind of properties north of Highway 7 or even south of Highway 7, I work in this neighborhood and I want to give you a glimpse as to what is happening here. Though this is around 30 kilometers from downtown Toronto, which is around 35-40 minutes away from here. I just want to show you like how these buildings, the nicely built buildings are coming up, and the transit passes through the two roads here, and this is like 4 to 5 lane Highway 7. We are almost reached at Leslie, and after that we'll be heading towards Warden and then towards Birchmount. Just a quick glimpse of what you can see over here. And all these are properties built in last 10 years. There was nothing over here on this highway except for some smaller homes and the farmers living here. But that has all transformed, and there's a lot of money which people from China, India, Hong Kong, they have brought in, also from Middle East. And this is a thriving city in GTA. Sorry, I'm just making this video when the traffic is really at its peak. But please bear with me. I want to show you everything live so that we don't miss out on anything. If you like my video, you can either subscribe it or like it. Also, I would request, if you have any questions, concerns regarding real estate, you can call me at 416-333-6935. One more time, it's 416-333-6935. Yeah, the traffic looks a little bit too much on this road, but it's going to be like this for another hour or so till the office is closed. So my journey with this making of video just started about a month and a half back, and this must be my maybe 30th or 40th video. But definitely I'm confident now onwards I can show you some properties. Even in some of the viewers, if you would like me to go live with some of the areas you like, or some of the properties or neighborhoods, or the kind of amenities or convenience stores you have in the area, feel free to call me anywhere over GTA. I'll do it live for you. Once again, this is Gary Singh, broker, Remax XL Realty. And I'm live today with my car driving through Highway 7 in Markham now. So all kind of restaurant, Chinese, Japanese, Indian, Thai. So you can find a whole lot of variety here, even Middle Eastern restaurants. And this is some of the commercial areas where there are some office buildings, there are some banks. You also have some five-star hotels just coming up. And then we'll be entering to a predominantly residential area. And you can see the helicopter there going. It's more for some kind of a news channel here locally in Toronto. Maybe it's showing live pictures of the traffic. So we are very close to 404, which goes all the way to Newmarket and Toronto. and on the others. So that is the dividing line between Richmond Hill and Markham. These are number one cities in GTA. There's no crime. Educational institutions are the best in the city, and overall profile of people is like upper middle class. So give me a little bit time as the lights turn green. I'm going to be just whizzing past this stoplight, which is taking a long time to turn on. For my viewers from abroad who are going to be coming to Canada, the new immigrants or the first-time home buyers, have a look as to how Markham and Richmond Hill looks. This is Highway 7 and this is Gary Singh, realtor. This is Gary Singh, broker, Remax, XL Realty. And these are some of the, you know, restaurants here. And this one is an office building. And right across these buildings is a Sheraton, a five-star hotel here. There are quite a few hotels. I do not recollect the name, but on the right side too. And as you can see, people are whizzing past me. And this area is called the Times Square. It is developed by the Time Developments Group. So you have the Best Western, you have Sheraton and some other hotels, and you're very close to 404 now. I think after this stoplight will be going to 404. And now my phone is showing that the battery is low, so if we get disconnected, just forgive me. Remember, I will be bringing you live all kind of properties, all kind of areas in GTA almost on daily basis. And if you have any questions, or you are planning to buy or planning to sell, and you need an experienced agent who's out almost on daily basis and in good standing in Remax, feel free to call me, Gary Singh, at 416-333-6935. 416-333-6935. Also, you can visit my website where you can see the properties which are currently available, 247torontohomes.com. So it's www.247torontohomes.com. Also, you can search properties. All these are live properties at getstartedhomesearch.com. Getstartedhomesearch.com. So we are passing through some of these hotels here. You have Hilton, as I mentioned, this is Sheraton, and there are quite a few more small little motels here. So what you see over the traffic, if you see those tall buildings, that's the area I'm talking about. That is Highway 7 and Warden, and Highway 7 and Birchmount. These are the areas where a lot of new condominium developments have come up. And as compared to Toronto, the prices are give or take over $900 per square feet. I wanted to show you some of these units from inside. Maybe I'll have to come back tomorrow. So you can see whole lot of plazas, shopping places, some of the condos, and even the office buildings on this road. So you also have the Seneca College here. So this is 404 I was talking about. So now we are in Markham. We have left Richmond Hill behind. And if you can see far off, those are the buildings I'm talking about. Like, those are the areas where newer developments has come up, relatively cheaper in price. More and more people are moving this side. The ones I showed you earlier in the video, the ones on Oneida Crescent and Maple Road, those are close to the transit there, which is like takes you directly to downtown Toronto. Whereas these, for these ones, you have to use the local transit to reach some of the areas from where you can reach Toronto. If you can see on my left now, on your left, these are all the brand new office buildings, pretty much like a very developed, nice city. And this development is going on. I've seen for the last maybe 15 years, something or the other new is being constructed here. This empty land here, most likely by the time I make a video next year, you might have some kind of a commercial building here. So these, what you see on my side, are the, call it bus stops or transit points, as they call it over here locally. So once again, like, people who are planning to come to Toronto or in and around Toronto from any part of the world, and they would like to rent out properties or buy their properties, note down my number. It's 416-333-6935. My name is Gary, last name Singh. I'm a broker with Remax XL Realty. So here we go again. If you can see a nice little church on my left side, and that, then you can see the Canadian flag flying high. Left side is Fit for Less. That's a gym here. There's Mobilia, that's a furniture store here. And rest, I see how the traffic gets a little bit congested. So we are at Cochrane, at Highway 7 and Cochrane. Just moving along, another 2 kilometers, and I think that is the right place to show you all the properties and then, you know, sign off for today. But I hope you're enjoying it. I hope you have few questions. I hope you want to settle in this kind of a nicer area with lot of new immigrants. And it's a very upscale area. It's not like a rundown or where you don't have any amenities, or it's like old. It's everything looks so new that it's impressive. Also, the prices are low. Maintenance fee are pretty low. And also the taxes are lower than in some of the other cities. The property taxes I'm talking about. Also the land transfer tax. So you don't pay land transfer tax here. That is only applicable to Toronto. Over here only you're paying as a provincial land transfer tax. Okay, everybody, like, I've been showing you all this area here. I just would like to say that I have to get gas in my car. I wasn't prepared today. And also, I will have another video more towards Warden Bridgemount and on Highway 7. And also, forgive me that I may not be able to continue tonight because of the traffic. So just wait for tomorrow or day after. I'll be coming back and giving you the narrative one more time. Till then, goodbye. Have a nice evening. And this is Gary Singh, broker, signing off now. Thanks. Bye.